laptop's gonna connect to the GPS on their boats. Smart, right? So, like, find the computer, find the boats, then we find their containers. Then you blast them to dust. You!
Where'd you come from? New World Order is erupting all around us. Know what I'm saying? Okay, call me Tweak. I'm technically Aaron, but we don't need to be talking about official forms of ID, do we? Do we? No, I didn't think so. You don't look cultish. In fact, you have a distinct anti-cult vibe, which I dig. Hey, you know, I've been working on something for people like you who are taking on the cult. You know, top secret, very hush-hush. I consider myself something of a professional amateur chemist, and I've got recipes that will make you harder, better, faster, and stronger. Don't think of them like drugs, but like performance enhancers. You like the sound of that? Thought so. Oh, but small snake, my supplies are low, so I'm gonna need some more special ingredients. I go myself, but kinda busy here. If you're interested, find the goods, then meet me at Prosperity, okay? It's a little town southeast of here. Yeah, moving into the boonies made me rethink my precursor chemicals. It's all in the plants, man. No, not the power. You got the goods? Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. And we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff, and full of surprises. You get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose. On a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed, but not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101, simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had a fucking common. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Here we go. It's about to start. The only thing I shoot is heroin.
before. I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh shit, did I say that out loud? Furious! That's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam! Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Sorry. Let's get started.
Yeah.
a monster! Okay, so glad Furious worked and didn't kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. And use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I just...
Yeah, from above.
I'm gonna make up for what's happened.
Thank you.